painting that moment from The Last of Us.